one of the nice guys, and that has been said at 80 years, which I find hard to believe. It's only the other day, I think. But I had a phone call from my daughter to say, Dad, do you know Brett Grabowski? I said, yes, I do. And he's a a junior from Kilcoy. She said, well, he's not anymore. And he was a very good junior, I might add. She said, oh, well, Brett's been over in Europe. I think he was managing the Savoy or the Ritz, one of those, was it Brett? And he was looking for a job. And at that time, we were looking for a barman. And 92 was a big year for Caboolture Golf Club, apart from employing Brett, which was probably the highlight. But that was the year poker machines were installed. We were the first club north of Brisbane to have poker machines. And later in the year, we appointed a secretary manager that I can recall. I had afterward employed Brett, a phone call from Big Dazza, Daryl Morrow from Kilcoy, who's a friend of Brett's and mine, and many other people here tonight, congratulating us on appointing Brett as our new secretary manager. And I said, well, that's not quite the case, Daryl, but we have employed him. We hadn't even finalised the secretary manager task, but it wasn't too long until after the SAS had left in 94, and we were looking for a secretary manager, and Phil Nesbitt said, we've got a homegrown one here right in our midst, and probably the most sensible, one of the most sensible decisions we've made. And I must say that Brett's exceeded, I shouldn't speak for Phil, but I'm sure he's exceeded both Phil's and my expectations. He's done a really remarkable job. Anything that I've asked Brett to do, whether it be from club angle or zone or whatever angle, it's always been done immediately. You know, I mean immediately, the next day, I'll come out here to Brett and say, yes, that's done, mate. Never too much trouble. And I'd like to thank him for the help that he's given me and for, on behalf of the club, the thanks that you richly deserve, mate. That's, you've done a wondrous thing. And I'm glad, in a way, we all have quite a short working life. So Brett's got to chase his dream and do what he wants to do. He even may have time to come back and have a game of golf with us occasionally. And we'll look forward to that, mate. Thanks very much.
Well done, Brett.